Alright, let's get this thingied away. It's not a thing. Wrong controller! Can't play this game with two left Joy-Cons. It's crazy talk. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Turn the TV a little bit, as much as I can turn it with the modem stuck back there. What, really? Yeah, okay. Alright, let's send forth the thingy. It's a Wii! No. This is not a Wii. This is a Nintendo Switch. I'm Surreal Canine. We're playing WarioWare Move It. Again. And the only reason I did not play any yesterday is because I was sore from Friday's session, but, my family has opinions. Alright, so, previously we did a bunch of stuff. By which I mean, I mostly did a bunch of microgame cleanup in the first half or so of the stages. And actually, it looks like we only got four stages left to find the rest of the... No, three left. Got Jimmy, Dribble, and Wario. Right? Don't ask me what happens when I get them all. We're gonna have to find out. Oh, Cricket and Mantis I didn't finish. I've got one left for them. Okay. Alright, it's a good thing I looked. How is everyone tonight? Today? Sunday afternoon, not Sunday evening yet. At least not in this time zone. Some of my overseas viewers might be a thing. Anyway, let's go. There you go. I actually did one. Thank you. After this run is over, I want to try something. Alright, you know what? Let's see if I can do this the way I want. That's a bit better, I think. I just need to flip it turn ways. No. There we go. Let's see, what else can I do with this? Oh, I know. Nah, you know what? Let's not. And if the chat starts scrolling too far down, well, that'll be a problem for some other time. Hey, everybody! I'm big!
Not to get too close to the screen.
Let's turn a little bit that way. Okay. Not perfect, but, you know. Hey there, Fox. What?
Catch.
Please. I have no idea. I wasn't ready. What? No! Game, come on! Flip your hands over at the end there. Ooh! Dang it. I don't think I've seen the new one yet. Whoop! Oh! Game over. Alright, time to go find my... Here's my water. I would have my ceiling fan on, but, like, when you gotta do this, I'm just gonna bonk my hand on it, because I'm so tall. So, I just gotta be hot instead. I can take my shirt off, but, you know how Twitch would react to that. I'm not popular enough to get away with that. There we go. That was a new one. Let's see how much lower I can tilt this. Not very much, actually. Yeah, that might be the best I can do. Oops. There we go. Oops! Well, whatever. Still counts, right? I saw the thing. Yeah, okay. Next up, it's Jimmy! Add some more water to cool myself off a little bit. Here we go. I haven't even checked to see how many I have left with Jimmy. Oh well. Also a new one. Which one? I always play some face down because, like, that's what you did in Smooth Moves. You know it's not what you do in this.
Face the ghost. No.
Woof woof. That was a new one. That was new. Vinny had so much trouble with this one for some reason. Not really sure why, but his controls were just being a thing. He didn't have the straps either, yeah. That one's ready to flip. Not so hard. Hold up. Okay. Ooh, just... It almost didn't go in. Puppy head tilts.
Thank you.
Too far! Yeah! That was new, although I saw Vinny do that one. I wonder what happens when you kiss the mouse
and the rat.
I guess I was supposed to take the bell first to distract the cat.
Not done yet.
Okay. Almost fumbled that one. There's a bump in the carpet, like right in front of me, that I think is throwing it off. Bird, please.
Look closely.
Okay, checkerboard, guitar.
Which one?
This one.
So
Nope.
Roger.
Copy.
It's off. It's heating up.
Copy. How much?
Yes. Seal or something. I don't know.
Kiss the frog. Fish.
Here we go again.
Not done yet.
Pineapple. Okay. Oops! I fumbled it, but still counts. Victory! Triangles. Bird! Come on, bird. What are you doing, bird?
Keep up, man.
reverse mermaid! Oh no! Good. All right, let's see how we are. All done. Okay, dribble and spits. Got six left. Get some more water and cool off a little bit, so I'll be back in a bit. Here we go. It's buttons time. Dribble and Spitz did buttons in their in WarioWare Twisted too. But there were no button minigames in Touched. No, thumb. My thumb could not reach that button. I did that one by accident the first time. This one's new. Eh. Okay. Not good enough. What kind of keyboard is that? Only four buttons at once now. Crazy talk. Ooh, just barely. Guess I clicked too much. Oh well. Okay, how are we? Thought you were supposed to click it all the way out. Nope. Hey, we did it! Alright, last stop, Volcano Wario. Drawing quite the crowd. magical girls from that other game. Breaking chopsticks. I'm good at that. Minus. We're missing exactly one, guys. Jaws. What? I thought I wasn't supposed to pop the W balloons. Oh, three, duh. Derp. Boss time. Yes, I do.
Be careful not to get too close to the screen.
Hold up. Okay. Dude just walked right through me. Ooh. What's my signal? Not enough? I have no idea what that game is asking of me. Hey, I unlocked a thing. What did I get? Pyoro W. This is a secret hangout where you can join Pyoro W. Tilt the islands to roll Pyoro around. Power Pyoro on the left island, guard the flowers on the right island. Okay. How to hold the Joy-Con controllers straight. My hands are too big for this. They're little Pikachus or something. Oops. Whoa, okay. Can fall, I assume if... Well, no, if I fall, it's not necessarily game over, right? Oops. Okay, not game over. Oops. Oops! Whoa-da-da! Uh-oh. Gotcha. Oops! Whoa! I fell. Okay, this could be bad. Oh, I lost some flowers. Stop that. Ugh. Oh no! New flower! Too late to matter. Oh, they come after these flowers, too. Shoot. I might have lost. And it beat 10,000, which is alright, I think. Oh. Oh no!
Oof.
Keeps happening. Oh no! Defense against gravity. Whoops. Bluff. Here comes the bottom fence. Or there goes the bottom fence, rather. You know, opposite of what I said. That doesn't help. Oops! Oh shoot! Nope, game over. Whew, that was pretty good though, I think. And Pyoro seems happy about that, I guess. Whew. Is that it? Is that all there is? I guess. Yeah, I can't really do any more than this without having a second player, so let's just watch the credits. Actually. So, great game. Every bit what I expected from a WarioWare. except for the silly unlockables, which there weren't very many. But we have party mode, so probably not. I'm just going way too. Oops. Spanish voice credits. French voice credits. Yeah, hard to believe WarioWare is fully voice acted now. Shintaro Furukawa likes pizza, huh? Okay. 51 seconds. Thank you for making. So yeah, I'll have to get one of the Zomgith boys over here to take a tour of the two-player modes. But as for me and the single-player part of this, that's gonna be all. Episode 4 probably gonna be Friday, unless something crazy happens. Something crazy might happen, I have no way of knowing. But yeah. I gotta figure out what my next project is gonna be. If you guys have access to the Discord, and you know what? That's the Discord. So, if you guys wanna vote on my next project, you know, you guys are able to. definitely need to cool off after that. That was, something. Alright. See you later tonight, everybody.